Okay, so welcome to Ultimate Epic Battle Simulator. Joined by Duncan. It's kind of like Totally Accurate Battle Simulator.
This one I would say is more confusing. Accurate, because it has realistic units such as giant ogres. And penguins.
Oh, yeah, and Chuck Norris, as we just discovered. We had a practice warm-up game, and we discovered Chuck Norris is a bit bullshit. We're setting up a couple of armies to test ourselves against each other.
Yeah.
We've got four units each, and we've said no future tech, so no guns, no bullshit,
so
and no
what have you got?
Nuts.
You've got archers, zombies, giant ogres, and penguins. I got some catapults, and I've got 300 Spartans, classic.
300 Spartans?
100 giant ogres, so that's 420. I've got 80 more. 80 more
my
things.
Ogres from up north.
What should I
feel, I feel like my penguins are going to destroy your Spartans.
You think?
Because... Well, much in the way that we put Chuck Norris down, Duncan had one Chuck Norris versus 900 of my catapults, and he
do you
had
think penguins are broken. Then do you think like a joke unit that are really strong?
Might be. There might be. So we'll find out. We'll find out. It's all to play for. A medieval heavy knight. What's a heavy knight?
I don't know, but it sounds cool. 80 of them.
Heavy duty. Where are you going to put them?
So
you've got quite an even spread here. You've got small pockets of forces. I've got a thin line of zombies, penguins behind them. Then giant ogres and archers bringing up the rear.
I'll put them there.
Classic battle formation.
Classic.
Just like the Battle of Hastings.
So what's this?
Pretty much the Battle of Hastings.
That's 100, 300, 400, 500. Okay, I've only got 500. I'm allowed 1,000. I forgot.
Yes.
So I can actually 1, make, say, more knights. Let's say 400 knights. Oh my God, that's a
400 knights!
400 knights. And 400 days. But I'm going to make a thin column.
Oh, you want like a high number then? Like yeah, five, no, six?
No. Thin column, 0.5. Like, oh my God.
What? Like a big queue?
No, not...
So they're lining up to the slaughter.
0.5. There we go. Not 0.5.
Like that?
Yeah.
You really want that?
Yeah.
Why?
I like that.
That seems like suicide.
I think it looks great. And
okay.
That
so
looks
you ready?
Good. No. I'm allowed a load more stuff.
Oh, right.
Let's go with another
180 more.
100 catapult. No, it's a lot. That's too much. Let's go with 50. They're on that hill. So what have I got left? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I got 150 left.
Yeah.
Oh, well, I'm going to have to up
you're
the Spartans.
Up your... No, but it's not the same if it's not 300 Spartans.
I know, right? Maybe that'll do. I think I can beat you with this anyway. I don't need.
Yeah,
I don't need the extra
catapults. Are
I don't need the extra 150.
I want to see what catapults do to an ogre. Basically, that's my question. My one question.
I do actually want to spread out my ogres a bit to like
super thin ogres.
Three. Oh yeah.
Whoa. All oh, right. That's a terrifying line of ogres.
I like
it's gonna go through my penguins like butter.
Let's make it more actually. Let's make it two because I want to get let the knights get through.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Okay, I think I'm ready.
Well, then
so
let's start the battle.
Outnumbered, but I reckon my guys could do it with their formations.
Outnumbered, but not outgunned.
Yeah.
You say.
I am scared of your 500 archers at the back, though. That's pretty scary.
Game loads. I'm going to turn on cinematic mode so we don't get the annoying text.
Okay.
And loading the units.
Let's see where are we? At. Zoom
where
out.
Is the battlefield?
Zoom out. There we go.
Oh, there it is.
It's right close. Oh my God, look at all your ogres are ridiculous. How many did you pick?
Look at them. Oh, but they're not the dark horses. These guys, are going to be a real menace.
What are
they going
to do? They've got pretty sharp beaks.
They're going to peck your eyes out, mate.
Pretty sharp beaks.
Zombos.
Now,
zombies
they're gonna
are indestructible.
What do you mean indestructible?
No, you have to shoot them in the head. They could be really strong. We don't know. Surely there's no points value.
Just hit them with a big ball and chain.
I've got a little bit more ogres. Spartans, I don't think can be very good.
300 Spartans are going to... I reckon they're stronger if you pick exactly 300. Holy shit, knights. They're not. I thought they were cavalry. I thought they were cavalry.
Swords are floppy. They got floppy swords.
Didn't you think they were cavalry?
No, I figured they were just heavy knights.
Oh, shit, I thought they were cavalry.
Thing that said cavalry.
Oh, no. That's
a
disaster.
Ready to go?
Yeah.
Ready for battle to commence?
I am, but I don't feel happy anymore that I don't think I have horses. I thought they'd get in there and mix you up before my other stuff got, yeah. Let's do it.
Well, I think the catapults. I have a feeling the catapults are going to wipe me out.
MVPs.
Yeah, 100%.
Go!
Oh, my penguins!
Boo, 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 boo! Oh, they did nothing.
Ooh, the penguins kind of suck. So do zombies. Oh, and the Spartans are ripping the ogres apart!
Oh my god. I've got, like, kind of... I somehow managed to get all clustered in the middle. I thought, like, this battle would be a lot more spread out.
Shit. Okay, let's zoom around and see what you guys are doing.
There's so
the knights are going
useless.
In.
Useless. What a disaster they are.
Oh, my archers are doing a lot of work, actually. I think they're taking out a lot more ogres than you think they are.
Yeah.
Meanwhile, my ogres, a lot of them are just hanging out at the back.
Once my ogre line falls, though, I don't know what, they're going to break through and just draw my catapults.
Oh, but this is a sad day.
Oh, no!
This is a really sad day. I'm sorry. Oh.
How'd the Spartans get on?
Spartans!
Oh, no! That was Leonidas.
That was Leonidas. No! Leo, no!
Oh, shin.
A lot of work.
I think I got this.
I think you do. Look, the knights are surrounding us.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a wraparound. We're being flanked.
The Spartans and the knights have flanked you.
The archers just aren't doing enough. Look how many Spartans have died. Like, hardly any. These guys are beasts.
Holy crap. Here we go. And then they're going to high five in the middle and then head towards the archers. Oh, bad luck.
No.
Oh,
it's the catapults.
It's
the catapults alone.
I got some ogres as well. Here come the Spartans. They're throwing their little spears. Right, I'm taking control of one. Ah, quickly, before he dies.
They get 250 health.
No.
Leonidas, no.
A heavy knight. The heavy knights seem pretty badass, actually, I must say.
500 health. Oh, no, way better than Spartans.
Well, look at them. Look how much health he's got. Oh, covered in armor.
Yeah, take this. Look like me.
And this. They do, don't they?
And the ogres kind of look like you.
What, massive.
Oh,
get in there, 90. Trek. Oh, he's going to die. No.
Oh, no.
Oh, bad luck, Shin.
I got wrecked.
You put too many eggs in your archer's basket.
I honestly thought these guys would rock. They really don't. Last man. No. Last man alive.
The catapults did some work, I think.
Shit. Team two, yeah, none of the catapults died.
It's victorious.
Some died.
What shot them?
I don't know.
Was it the archers?
It might have been. How much health did they have? A catapult has 200 health.
They do die pretty quick, but they do a lot of damage. Oh, look
at
the
penguin.
Spartans.
I want to see.
You can see.
Dark day. Look at all the dead Spartans.
You can go and take over an ogre if there's one left. See what they had.
Oh,
they died.
Shit.
They died too. Only thing left is the knights and a few catapults. The knights were the MVPs.
Oh, your knights were beasts.
Yeah.
They're still flopping their swords around. All right, well. Let's do another round.
Okay.
We should do something crazy now.
How about we up the limit?
Up the limit? Oh, okay. 2,000.
10,000.
10,000? Okay, but we're changing map. To the world of
10,000.
10,000. And it's got to happen in the lake.
In the lake. I don't think they can actually go in.
I think these guys
lake.
Can swim. Can they not?
Nah.
Says they can. All right. Let's fight in the field down at the bottom. It's nice big plains. And we get 10,000 each.
Yeah.
But let's say to make things fair.
This time, you pick two units, then I pick two units, then you pick one unit, and I pick one unit, and then you pick one unit, and I pick one unit. How's that?
Okay, so I'm going to set them all to none, and then we can just go like that. There we go. Okay, so I'll pick a unit, then you pick a unit?
Sure, yeah, I'll take it in turns, yeah. That's a good idea. way, okay, way so more complicated and stupid.
5,000.
Holy shit.
Of
5,000 chickens.
5,000 chickens.
I don't know. That seems like a waste of half of your units.
Where are they? There we go.
Do you not think?
No, I think that's good.
You're gambling on them being really strong.
Yeah.
Okay.
Holding out for a hero. Turtles can have 400 health. Chickens can be godlike. Very okay. thin. Very right. thin line of chickens. Oh, hold on. Okay, there we go. It's my front line.
All right. I'm gonna counter. Wait, so that's 14.
You start from the bottom. You start from the bottom and go team two.
Okay, and I'm going to counter your chickens with my penguins.
Chickens versus penguins. Oh, this could be tough. Tough matchup.
4,000. I have that much confidence in them.
Really? Because you saw the penguins before, didn't you, Duncan?
Yeah, but I mean, they were going against heavy knights, not chickens.
That's true. Yeah.
9. Oh, mine are bigger. Whoa. That's for sure. Let's go with 8. 6. 5?
6.
Okay.
Yeah. Kind of works.
They're kissing.
Wow. Shit. The chicken's very good. Okay. Gonna have some footmen. And we're gonna put 1,000 footmen. In a bit of a brick, I think. Oh no. It's not really a brick. Actually, no, I like that. There we go.
Okay.
You'll move.
Weird. And I'm gonna have Gandalf.
What?
Gandalf, yeah.
Who's and he?
His cavalry. Oh, cavalry.
Oh.
I'm gonna have Gandalf's 2,000 cavalry.
That's a lot of cavalry.
Yeah. In a lot.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Let's make it 5. Wait, no, it's the wrong way. I went the wrong way. I want to go 0.5. There we go.
What?
He's going to be up here at the start, and he's going to come down the hill.
Right. Ride through the pass.
Yeah.
I like it. I like that.
Okay.
Hope they don't get stuck.
Me too.
Okay, so to match your cavalry,
that's team two.
We're going to go. Oh, right, yeah.
Cheers.
Cavalry. I'm going to, again, go for spearmen against cavalry, because that makes a lot of sense, doesn't it?
Yeah.
And we're going to say, I think 2,000 to match. No, 1,000 to match your 2,000. 1,000 spearmen can do that.
Put them in the pass.
Yeah.
Damn. That's mean.
What do you mean it's mean?
That's meant to be like surprise reinforced. I should put them last. I should have put them last.
that's supposed to be a surprise. There we go. Okay, you'll go.
Right.
4,000 points left and 2 units.
4,000 units left. Okay. Let's go with 500 catapults.
All right. I'll bite.
On the hill here.
Wait, 500 catapults?
Yep. Wait. Wouldn't even let me do 500. Ooh. There you go. 500 Shit. Catapults.
Okay. Oh, God, that's going to be devastating. My go?
Yep.
Okay. So my last troops are going to be catapults. How many troops have I got left?
3,000 catapults.
Yes. Where are they? Whoa.
What the shit?
Yes.
I'm not sure if I could beat that.
Okay, off you go.
I got, what, 4,500 left? Or, yeah.
Yeah. No, 2, 4. Yeah, yeah, yeah. 3,500.
3,500. Okay. Fuck.
Zombies?
No, that suck. They suck.
Chickens.
Wild
man. No! My one counter.
Nah. Yeah. Fuck it. Why not?
3,500.
Whoa. Too much.
3,500 wild men. Much smaller than the catapults, isn't it?
Flip. How am I going to kill these catapults? I'm going to have to come in from this direction.
Oh, yeah. Get him from behind.
You can't shoot both things. All right.
Oh, shit.
There's so many goddamn catapults. You asshole.
And team one. Oops, the catapults were almost on their own team. That would have been devastating.
That would be hilarious. Alright, I'm ready.
Alright. Woo! So what's this? This is chickens.
That's the chickens. Where's the penguins?
It's chickens.
They're looking at the penguins. Oh my god.
There's the catapults.
That is absolutely it just covers catapults. The entire land.
Catapults everywhere. Oh, you see them some on the hill.
Let's look at the penguins. Okay, there's the penguins facing down the chickens.
Bird against bird.
I'm hoping they'll eat most of the catapult attacks.
Probably. Your wild men on the over here.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god.
Cool. Wow.
They
look shit. Pretty wild.
And my footmen. Are...
footmen.
Oh, look at that. They're all multicolour. I like that. I like that.
That's kind of cute.
And where's I want to see your
cavalry. And my catapults up there.
And my spearmen, they're going to just eat catapult bullets before they even touch the cavalry.
They're going to melt.
Shit. Well, look at this, though. As far as the eye can see, these are going to go back for miles.
That's a carpet. It's like a red carpet.
Oh, friggin' hell.
All right, let's do this, because it's going to take a while.
Yeah, okay. Let's get a good position. Oh, my God, it's huge. Such a colossal battlefield.
Okay, pressing K.
Yeah. I think they're out of range, some chickens. Of them. See what happens with the chickens and the penguins.
They are moving, yeah, yeah. Oh, no, no, look at the catapults. They're flying.
Oh, my God.
Oh, those
God.
Penguins. Penguins are dying.
Oh, my God. That is horrible.
Are dying. Oh, shit.
The
chickens,
penguins
though,
just got wiped out. Chicken.
Shit.
They're not even moving.
Oh, the wild men. And the wild men.
Look at the chickens.
They're exploding.
I don't think the penguins did anything. I think they were set to hold position.
Oh no. Oh,
yeah, they just stood there
dudes.
And took it. Look, they were still in the lines.
Meanwhile,
still
shit.
In perfect lines. Holy shit.
The cavalry though. The spearmen are gone.
I think the spearmen
are dead. Spearmen
are
dead.
I don't think they killed any.
Gandalf's messed me up.
I'm relying on Gandalf to kill a lot of these. Oh, there's too many catapults. Look at that.
Your wild men are doing okay. They're doing okay. My footmen are doing great. Kinda.
How many is there? 1,000?
Only a couple of thousand.
Okay. It's just catapults.
This is serious.
They're gonna do
this is
it.
Some fierce battling going on here. Oh, wild man down.
Oh my god. Look at that. It's just a carpet of dead wild men.
Yeah, not a single dead footman.
It's just 3,000 rocks. It's like, what could you do? What can men do against such reckless hate?
Against such reckless amounts of catapults. Holy shit. What are these statues in the ground?
It's just a tree.
Oh, there's trees.
Oh, I'm never going to beat these catapults.
Oh, look at the horses.
There's too much
falling.
Firepower. Oh my god.
Oh shit.
I can get near them.
Those reckless rocks.
Here's my incoming though.
Your catapults though are there.
Yeah, but look how many you've got!
They're like bees. Like a swarm of bees. Half of them aren't even doing anything. They're just looking around.
Oh. Go look at the dead penguins in their lines.
Oh no, they never stood a chance.
They're just in perfect
the
formation.
The chickens are still going through them. So when chickens die, they explode. They're
yeah,
in the corpse.
In feathers.
Oh, shit! steal some penguins.
They're just so standing confused. There. Oh my god. Devastating. Here come the chicken.
Do you think your catapults are popping my chickens?
Oh, I see.
Oh, shit. You never stood a chance.
No, 3,000 catapults are stupid.
You never stood a chance fucking these catapults. Ban catapults.
I wonder what happened if I hadn't had these on stamp ground. I love how they just stayed in perfect formation when they're dead.
Just rows and rows of them.
It's like they knew they weren't for this world, so they just stayed in the positions that they would be buried in the graveyard.
These two were married.
These two were married.
They had a son. They had an egg back home waiting to hatch.
Oh, no.
But it was actually his egg.
Those two at the top. In the middle.
Which ones?
Left. Left a bit. Yeah, forward. Yeah. See those two at the top of the screen? Go up.
Yeah.
No, further. That's it, on the left. Those two there. That's Happy Feet's parents.
Oh. Oh, bless. Well, eat chip penguins.
Look at this.
The wild men are all but gone.
I don't think anything can withstand catapults in this game. Except maybe Chuck Norris.
No. Chuck Norris can withstand like the heat of the sun, though.
I think even...
He could punch the sun and win.
3,000 catapults, I think, could still beat Chuck Norris. Easy.
3,000?
Chuck Norris was having trouble against, what, 400?
That's true.
No,
998.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Just chickens left.
The bodies at the floor. I take solace in the fact that some chickens survived this battle.
Well,
I hope.
Yet. Not yet, they haven't.
No, they should do.
They definitely got it.
You're running out of catapults. It's just a matter of time.
They weren't in range.
Like
on
big
the
wooden spoons.
They had to come down.
Oh, it's a roll.
Yeah. Oh, the chickens are going.
Oh, shit. No!
Oh, there's still loads.
Stop, you fools! And they're blocking in my footman from getting to the front of the action as well. They're just running around.
What a strange sight.
Cut.
What a strange sight.
Oh, can't move for chickens. Oh, shit.
All right, well, I can
and
see
the last of the catapults fall.
I don't even need to see
it's pretty close. It's pretty close. We'll see an end.
We'll see you next.
Last three catapults on the hill.
Come on, chaps, you can do it. What if they can't get near enough? And you can... Oh, they're just missing. Oh, no!
Oh,
it's
oh
Billy.
Shit!
Billy the footman!
Oh.
No! Oh.
Oh, point blank catapult.
They can shoot point blank. Oh, no.
They've got him range. Go, Billy!
No! No! Run, catapult!
Oh. GG. Well, that has been a look at the currently beta form of Ultimate Epic Battle Simulator. Thank you very much for joining me, Duncan.
Thanks,
Jones.
Mate. It's been a good one. I've loved it. I'll play again for sure.
Nice. Oh, fucking these curves. It's holy shit. Yeah, if you want to see more, hit like and subscribe. You might get some theme battles going on. Maybe some... test out some more units, although we've had a look at most of them.
We want to see more units, like elves, and I think fly units would be cool.
Wizards and drag, yeah, flying units, dragons,
tanks,
all kinds of shit. I'd love to see all kinds of shit. All right, well, thanks for watching, guys. Till next time, guys, take care. Bye.